With the frights and sprites of the forest behind him, Mickey faced the next part of his quest with renewed courage. Ah, the grumpy old oak tree. Like all of Miserable's illusions, he was no friend to Mickey. Oh! Rainbow Gem was finally his. Now it was time for our hero to move on. Exploring the castle halls, Mickey now had one of the Rainbow Gems that would help him save Minnie. But he knew there were more to find, and the Masters of Illusion would not give them up without a fight. Mickey emerged into a toy box of peril, another of the witch's illusions. Had to move quickly and carefully, for the cards weren't playing fairly. Now, Mickey knew how it felt to be a rabbit in a magic act. Woo!
All right.
Mickey moved onward into the land of toys, but these playthings were somewhat less than playful. Our hero wasn't sure if he was upside down, downside up, or a bit of both. He'd succeeded, though not without getting a bit turned around.
Woo!